Hello and welcome to From the Depths with me, Richie. Currently in the designer at the minute, because I'm thinking, with my cruiser fleet and everything being just mainly relying on guns and everything, I could do with another carrier in there, rather than a helicarrier, an actual floating carrier. So I was thinking what to do, in a traditional World War II style, take one of my ships and turn it into a carrier. That's going to be the focus of this design episode, turning this into something useful. No, that isn't already, mind you. So that in mind, I'll get on with editing it. Okay, I guess the next step's to test the combat effectiveness of this thing. I'm full speed ahead and let's spawn something and we can shoot at it. Yeah, it's a scuff, an atlas. I'll do nicely.
Weapons only.
Seems to be able to handle it. At any rate, the aircraft will be doing most of the fighting. This is only for self-defense if they manage to break through. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. What's it do against something challenging, though? Getting the hits in there. Yep. That's not bad at all. Let's just make sure these are set right. That's 15. Yeah, that's plenty. Default. 25. Yep. I think this is just about ready. It's designed as well so the fire aircraft will launch themselves automatically. So I don't think there's anything else I need to do for this now. I think it's more or less finished. So yeah, thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe, etc, etc. And I'll see you in the next video.